Hey, it's Jen again, and today's reef gear features the High Precision Hydrometer by Tropic Marin. If you're tired of calibrating your handheld and digital refractometers and just want that simple, instant, and accurate way to measure your salt levels, then this is definitely the right tool for you. We all know that consistency is key to reef stability and success. And even though there are so many great options to measure salinity like handheld and digital refractometers, salinity probes and monitoring systems, we also know that equipment failures happen. But more importantly, we all get lazy. But there's a simple and easy fix though, and for under $40, you can get the High Precision Hydrometer and never calibrate again, or worry about plus or minus resolution. And with no moving parts, it's hands down the simplest way to get instant and accurate results. Tropic Marin has been a trusted name in the hobby for over 50 years. This company knows salt, so naturally they know how to measure it. And in fact, in 2015, this hydrometer was internationally selected, extensively tested, and awarded for being a top product, which was only one of 11 total products recognized that year. What makes this hydrometer great? Each unit is hand-blown and calibrated. Fragile, yes, but accurate, absolutely. As I mentioned before, it never needs to be calibrated, and it reads specific gravity from 1.021 to 1.031, which converts to 29 to 39 parts per thousand. It is great on its own, but you can always geek out and use it as a controller baseline against electronic and digital refractometers. How to use it is ridiculously easy. Simply pull a decent-sized water sample, drop it in, give it a quick spin to remove any bubbles, and read. When you're done, dump your water back in your tank, rinse an RO, wipe quickly, and store for next time. The biggest difference between this and other handheld and digital options is there's no ATC or automatic temperature compensation. So temperature of your water does matter, and it is important if you're using water-changing reservoirs. As long as you're within that 4 to 5 degree range, not that big of a deal. If not, I've got you covered with this temp compensation chart to convert. Don't like math? Get a heater for your reservoir. It's time to regain confidence in your readings. So buy it and try it right over here.